weak mind now belongs to Brainiac.
So Brainiac got General Zod to kneel.
You will kneel before Zod!
Activating kinetic orbit.
What? Are they having a fire sale on death beams? Watch out.
Inhibitor drones activated.
That little bot sure packs a big inhibitor field. Take it out.
Ultimate victory will be mine, Lex Luthor.
Whoa, big energy spike. I don't think that was the only Hall of Doomer that got whammied by Brainiac.
Who's right up ahead, by the way?
I spared no expense for this room selection. Care can even pull that Tony!
Thank you.
embarrassing yourselves.
Clear your minds. Come close and listen to me. Brainiac's investigation into me, into the version of me that orchestrated his original demise, can mean only one thing. Brainiac seeks to undo his defeat. He needs at least one more thing to plan out and then achieve this goal. Data from within the Hall of Justice. We must assume that is his next target. Decisive action must be taken, and I will take it.
Guess that explains why Brainiac was also pulling files on potential HOJ security exploits.
You didn't think Brainiac targeting the Hall of Justice was worth mentioning.
I mean, your security.